Let us now study about the NOR gate. Here we can write that this is an OR gate. Followed by NOT gate. Like NAND gate is an AND gate followed by NOT gate. NOR gate is an OR gate followed by NOT gate. Here also we can write like OR gate, it has two or more inputs and one output. And its logic function can be written as its output is high, that is in a state 1, only when both of its input are low, that is in 0 state, and we can write its output is low, that is in 0 state, when any of its input is high in state 1. Here we can see the symbol of a NOR gate and its truth table. Here you can see this is the symbol of a NOR gate, which is similar to an OR gate followed by an inverter, which is represented here in form of a bubble. And here you can see there's a two input NOR gate where inputs are A and B and the output is Y. Here if we draw the truth table, and corresponding to the combinations of input logic levels, say these are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1. The logic which we have written over here, we can see when both the inputs are low, the output is high. And when either of the input is high, which is in last three combination states, the output will be low, that is at 0. Other than this, we can also write, which is one important point about NOR gate, that this gate, we are talking about NOR gate, is also considered as a universal gate. We already discussed the NAND gate, which is considered as a universal gate, as all basic gates which are NOT or an AND gate can be realized using NOR gates or one or more NOR gates. In coming sections, we'll see how these basic gates can be realized using NOR gates, like we have studied the same for NAND gate also. But here you must be very careful. These are the two universal gates. One is the NOR gate, other is the NAND gate. Let's continue. In the next section, we'll study about the waveform analysis of a NOR gate.